Okay, so we're going to build the drum beat, the basic rock beat. We're going to start with the hi-hat, layer in the kick drum, and then finally the snare drum. So we're going to play quarter notes on the hi-hat for two bars. I'm then going to add the kick drum on 1 and 3 for the next 4 measures. And then in addition to that, I'll add the snare drum on 2 and 4 for the next 4 measures. That's the exercise. 1-E and a 2-E and a ready and a go-E and a 1-E and a 2-E and a 3 and a 4-E and a 1-E and a 2-E and a 3 and a 4-E and a 1-E and a 2-E and a 3 and a 4-E and a 1-E and a 2-E and a 3 and a 4-E and a 1-E and a 2-E and a 3 and a 4-E and a 1-E and a 2-E and a 3 and a 4-E and a 1-E and a 2-E and a 3 and a 4-E and a 1-E and a 2-E and a 3 and a 4-E and a 1-E and a 2-E and a 3 and a 4-E and a 1-E and a 2-E and a 3 and a 4-E and a 1-E and a 2-E and a 3 and a 4-E and a 1-E and a 2-E and a 3 and a 4-E and a 1-E and a 2-E and a 3 and a 4-E and a 1-E and a 2-E and a 3 and a 4-E and a 1-E and a 2-E and a 3 and a 4-E and a 1-E and a 2-E and a 3 and a 4-E and a 1-E and a 2-E and a 3 and a and a 40 and a 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4.